This is an example of a defensive foul for blocking. The on-ball defender, Duncan Robinson, does not establish legal guarding position in the path of the dribbler, PJ Washington, and he does not beat the dribbler to the spot. This is illegal contact and a defensive foul. To get into a legal guarding position, the defender needs to establish himself in the path of the offensive player before contact is made. Did you get the call correct? Post your answer in the comments.